So first, so a gate is over here, and I am missing one of Kay's books and one of the skill point unlockers.
Good stuff coming.
Yeah.
So one of Kay's reports is here in this place. Question is where? My guess is inside of here, if I can get in. Okay, no, that's arrows. That ain't it. Oh god, this whole area is the shrine? Okay, it might not be right here directly. Noted. I also need to collect all the souls here, I forgot about that. On the other side yet?
Yeah, just like that.
Oh, what the fuck? That's something new. Get away from me. Jesus. Oh, whoops. Shrine Dancer. Huh. Not what I would have called it, but you know, not. Ooh, I shouldn't go this way anyway. 'Cause I'm leaving this area.
Eat up, pal.
Take me. Take me to now. Appreciate you. Oh, there it is. So I think the rest of them are going to be unlocked as the chapter continues, and I can't get those side quests for at least these, but I at least want to find KK's note. Let's keep pointing us in at least this direction. I'm not gonna keep going out by mistake.
I can't do this for long.
Oh shut up, I'm not even in it. What the fuck do you mean? Calm down, game. What do you mean you're the only mod? Can I have this without... Nope, I can't get those. Okay. Fair enough. God damn it. I even put the fucking waymark and I still somehow figured out how to get over here. See anything like in the shape of a note. Is that up there? Hey, you. Let me up, thank you. As I say, you better not count me as out. Now, have I seen a letter up here? Nope. Kind of difficult to find his notes if I gotta check rooftops too. Game? My frames. Hell, shut up, stupid. Appreciate you. Are you serious? There we go. The hell? Oh, it's one of the spirits. Hi, how you doing? Still in the area, right? Yep. So, KK, your notes, I swear. I think that's gonna be the most annoying thing to try and find is your notes. Like, everything else is simple. Your notes is gonna be dumb. Okay. Appreciate you stopping by, though. Don't see any up there. Can I make this? Nope. God damn it. That is outside anyway. There's people over there. What about if I mark this over here-ish? Maybe I'll find it on the way over here. Hello, doggo. You want pets, bro? There you go. Have pets.
Eat up, pal.
Sure have a way with animals.
I don't think what I do is all that special.
Game? What the fuck? Anything yet? Nope, it's a little like it. The hell? The hell was that? Okay. Well, shit. Like I heard it for a second. Or is it just him? I think he might be making a noise. God, game. Come on now. So am I allowed to go that way? No, because if I go that way, I'm out of the area. So KK's note is probably in this fog over here. So I should check areas that are like fully open. Let's go with that instead. I think some of the fog is still covering it. We got KK's note out of that. There's still a bunch of the raccoons to find and the statues. And this one. Ow. thing I wish is that there was like a boundary on a map that told me like what area I'm in and what's the edge of that area. I don't have to keep opening my map every time just to see. I even see his fucking tail. Yeah, I see. Hey, buddy. Okay, so we have that. Now we have one more to find. So he's in there. Jesus statues. God damn it, I literally walked out again. That's what I mean. I wish there was a boundary on the mini-map so I can actually pay attention to it. Because I'm just going to keep walking out every single time. Okay, so let's pay attention to this. Past this phone is where I need to not go. To stay in this area. Wait. I was about to say, how the hell did I just get in there? Oh, this is another achievement I can get.
Good moves there, kid.
Protecting 3 of them at a time.
Yeah.
Achievement, you shouldn't steal a spirit. Or you wouldn't steal a spirit. Okay, so that achievement's done.
I think you can learn some new skills now.
Oh, thanks.
I need to go up the street. Alright. Our goal to 100% in the game, it begins now. Oh, another flashback.
I don't want to die. I'm
Just hold on, Mari.
Okay, so we need 5 more points for that.
Use it well, kid.
Anything? Nope. There's a tango over there. I'm still in the area. I think I might have did spot it though.
Irritating little jerks. All right. Now where's this road lead?
Nowhere good, I'm sure.
Hey, you're finally getting it.
You're okay now.
Soul's up there. Be very easy to edit this video. There's gonna be so much cut out of like just gathering spirits. Ah, no. God damn it. Okay, we're good. let's see. That place is fog. I'm still in the area, right? Yep. I haven't seen a Jizu like statue though. Nor any of the raccoons. figure out that. Heading out of my area if I go that way. What the fuck? Quit it. Oh, this is the edge of the world. That's what it is. I guess it's the edge of the world into a missions dump.
I didn't have to do this.
I want her. You turn around so I can get her. Anything here? There's some ghost. Oh, I'm outside the area. God damn it. I literally traveled down the street. Is it possible that some Jesus statues don't open up until you like see the area? No, never mind, actually, because this whole area is like really empty compared to everything else. But since we're here, let's go ahead. I wish this wasn't in the way. Let's make it a goal to go here. At least. So stay on the track over here. Ah, there's one of the Jesus, literally as I said it.
Hope he keeps an eye on us.
We could use it.
The hell is that? My soul. Okay, so we found this one. Let's see. We're still in the area. I don't see a Tengu. Oh, no, he's right there. Jump, glide, thank you.
What's with him?
Careful. I think he might be strong.
Whoops. Oh, there, you're on the roof with me. Oh, okay. The hell?
What's that?
Oh, another collectible. Oh, there's one up there. Hello. Can I jump? Thank you.
Gotta save more of them.
Game, what the fuck? Thank you. Okay, I don't think I can get up there until I get my Tengu. Let's make a point over here.
Break through walls once impenetrable, remaking the world in its wake. Behold it.
The street's actually pleasant, minus all the crowds.
Wow, really, KK?
Whoops, had my filter off.
Gather unto me. And one to mark the dawn of a wondrous new beginning.
Okay, I haven't ran into the raccoon yet. Haven't found the last statue yet either. Found the Tengu though. Oops. I think that's one of the statues over there. My frames, please. Oh yeah, it is a statue. Oh no, I think it's outside of the area. Oh, that counts too. Fuck. Can I get it?
I can't do this for long.
No, I can't pray to it because it's slightly out the area. Are you fucking kidding me? Damn, that's my last one too. And for this... Dude, that sucks. Okay, so... Just cleansing every Toa gate is something you need. Okay. So I actually can't do this early. Huh. Well, that sucks. And I gotta keep it somewhat tamed with like all my, side quests, which I think I've done all my side quests I have available now. So let's go to that one. Just start opening up Toa gates that are around, since that's the way it's gonna like apply logic. What? What you want? What you want? Do you want scratches? Is that what it is? Here you go.
I hope he feels a little better.
He was probably pretty hungry.
Thank you. I guess I can't jump there. Fair enough. Oh shit, there's a lot of spirits here. Found another Jesus statue.
Found religion.
Or Jizo.
Times like this? Yeah.
Can I have that? Hello? Game?
Hmm.
There we go.
I feel a little tougher than before.
Pretty cringe just walking around in graves. Game. Thank you.
There's gotta be more still out there.
Is that a Mendrick?
What the hell is that?
It is. Is that supposed to be screaming at me? See, I don't even need KK's help. I can do this pretty easy on my own. Mugo, do you want something again, dude? What? What do you want?
Eat up, pal.
Like dogs?
I wouldn't say I'm crazy about them, but I like them as much as anyone.
KK's like, oh, you like dogs, you fucking loser? What about cats? Yeah, can we hurry up and get like three more?
Hey,
no.
That's not half bad.
Four more of those? Well, I didn't know it was fucking gonna just beat my ass. Thank you for letting me know, KK. Jesus. I'm just doing my fucking mission. I didn't expect it to piece me up. So you can't exactly see where the fog is until you get close. You're full like an omelet. Scramble like some eggs. Alright. That gate's done. Ooh, beats. More archery beats.
Looks like it's coming from the forest park. Don't know what they're doing out there. But we better hurry.
Agreed.
Hell yeah, bruh. Archer beat up to two.
Let's see how close we can get.
Keep your filthy mitts off of it. Back in here, bitch. Grand down. Damn, literally called out. Give me more of these. Okay, Boundless Spirit achievement, which is max out my little papers. So those are done. The next one is to spend a million as well. Shut up.
Waste all our makeup.
Shut up.
Yeah, yeah.
We have to. You don't tell me what to do. I do what I want.
Eat up, pal.
I don't remember if I actually fed you already.
Clear this fog to get farther north.
Search around. Gotta be a Tory gate somewhere.
No shit.
Hey,
Night damn, bruh.
Let's hustle out of here.
Watch out for the big hits. It's just like me getting pieced up. It's just like, yeah, I can. I'm watching them, alright. So we just gotta follow the story in our Tory Gates. I know we're in danger, but scratch. You're in my ear, bro. Okay, I'm getting sick and tired of you. I'm actually getting sick and tired of you. Shut the fuck up! Bitch. I can do it too. Mine just aren't as smooth as yours. Doggo? Fuck. Nope, Doggo disappeared. Maybe they snatched Doggo and took him off somewhere. Dude, I don't, I'm fucking blind. Up.
Do you hear a phone?
That's definitely odd. Coming from that payphone.
Hey, how you doing?
Must be hard, huh? The lone wolf stuck riding shotgun?
What?
Sorry. I wasn't talking to you. I met your roommate in there.
Rinko. Looks like neither of us made it as worm food.
And you're still such a charmer. But I'm glad you're okay. Anyway, the source of that fog's inside the Sengoku Center building.
Huh? Hmm. How generous of you.
Don't flatter me. Just get moving.
Hmm. Okay. Well, at least we know where the source of the fog is. Okay, you can't do it too fast. I was wondering if there was like a failsafe for even messing up. Because I've been doing these like...
That woman drives me right up the wall. Always in trouble dealing with her.
Is it really so strange that she'd help us out?
Yeah, it is.
As I was saying, I don't remember what I was saying. Oh, that I normally just do those as fast as I can. Apparently you just can't willy-nilly it. It's much as I thought you could.
I thought people need to use the restroom too.
What's this about a restroom?
The park restroom's always occupied. There's only one stall. And there's someone in there making these unholy noises.
Probably worth checking out. Could be a specter.
Great. Public toilet. How glamorous.
Could it be who I think it could be? Ah, no. That man is taking a demon shit. That's what it is. God dang. Yeah, I got some toilet paper for you, bro. I got you, homie.
Quite the earthly regard to hang on to there.
Right? My god damn. Damn.
Sorry, but do you have another roll?
much paper do you need?
I mean, dude, if it's...
He needs what he needs, man. Just let him have it.
Man, having a demon time in there. Hi, how are you? I think the devs should change it to where, I mean, anytime I pet a dog, I get full HP. Do it now.
Eat up, pal.
Thank you. All right, dude, I got you another roll for that demon dump going on in there. There's your second roll.
Then that man, first off, this man used a 2-roll of paper.
You've wiped enough.
Oh, thank you so much. Finally, I'm ready to pass on now.
Must be hard to move
on. Oh yeah, you passed on, all right. Goddamn.
I can relate.
Could have been avoided if he just checked the stall first.
Hold on. Okay, there we go. For some reason. I think the... Oh, this is eating frames, duh. That's what it is. At least I think it is. Yeah, that was eating frames. Okay, we're good. For some reason, I think it's still eating frames. I just don't fucking know. This is why I want my second PC, dude. I definitely might have to build one for sure. I'm just not sure when that's gonna happen though. Well, the thing is, my VTube is model is the only thing that's getting its frames 8. Nothing else. When the hell did I turn on ray tracing? The fuck? Am I drunk? I don't know. It's just gonna be a random thing. You guys will be alright.
Thank you. The stall's finally empty.
So, no more regrets. You can move on, right?
Oh yeah, you're right. Aw, but I wanted to go to the restroom.
Oh my god.
Eat up, pal.
Oh, there's two dogs next to each other. That one must have told you that that I have food and I'm just giving it out. That's why you're over here, right? Oh, he found a special stash. A lot of dogs just know where money is buried in the ground, huh? Man, that cat is singing some bars. Hold up a second. What you singing, bruh? Oh, you give me beats too if I finish your stuff. Okay, so it's all the way down there-ish.
How are you still addicted to nicotine?
Who the fuck said something to me?
I didn't think you got hungry or anything.
Somebody was talking shit.
It's a mental thing. My mind craves it.
I figured that was a new anime that I haven't seen. Passenger. Hey, stop it. Wait. Oh, here it is. Okay, so I can't hit it from here. This is also an achievement, I just realized. This is for perfect blocks. I think it's 50 perfect blocks. Where are you going? Ma'am?
Defense, kid, defense.
Oh, that's interesting. I've never seen you guys do that. Okay, so you just run back just so you can get a head start. That's kind of cool. Can you give me another one? Oh, that's cool. Awesome. Gotta get another one. Okay, master of blocking achieved.
That all you got? Can't touch me.
30 perfect blocks.
Actually did the fighting.
Wait, I thought there was 50, not 30. Hold on, let me see. There's one for sniper as well. Sniping. Oh yeah, get a headshot from 40 meters away. Jesus Christ. And stare at the moon for 30 seconds apparently is also another one. The fuck? Where'd the moon go? I think it's on the other side of that building.
Literally just looking at the moon, don't mind me, just waiting on my achievement.
And that's a beautiful moon. Is it gonna do anything? Oh, that's actually kind of dope, not gonna lie. Oh, achievement. For that. And dogs howling as well. Because of the, I guess, a werewolf reference. That was interesting. Okay.
Looking forward to this.
Whoops. That is not what I was trying to do. Which quick button was my bow? Range attack, not what I'm looking for. R, okay. Oh, she's perfect for this. I got the headshot, but I don't think that was too far. At least I know what visitors to go for when they when I do that. Yeah, my bad. I forgot laundromats are definitely the most haunted place I can ever talk about. Oh, wait. I have a flashlight? Excuse me? I was never told I had a flashlight. No, stop. Stop. Go to controls, you fucking idiot. Jesus. Yeah, I have a flashlight in this X. I did not know that. That would have been great for so many other scenes. Okay, nothing else. Except for these guys down here. There's also another achievement that I have to get hang time as well. Looking for a good visitor I can take out. He has an umbrella, not the best one. There's a dog. I also gotta look for all landmarks as well. That's also another thing. Hello, cat. Aw, feels bad. Poor kitty. It's okay, bruh. I give you pats. Oh yes. That thing is definitely not good at all. You're definitely not wrong. I'm not trying to do that, I'm trying to get this, thank you. Alright, so what's up with you?
What am I going to do about my cherry blossoms? Take a look.
See? I can't.
Blooming red.
Okay, now I can see.
I've never seen a cherry blossom tree like that. And it's the wrong season, too.
The red one used to be a normal cherry blossom tree. But then, it started blooming red all year round. Since then, the others have stopped blooming entirely. I just don't understand. How could this have happened?
I'm guessing life turned red by absorbing blood.
What? You mean like a corpse was buried under it?
Yeah, and I suspect the grudge from whoever's under there corrupted the tree. Other trees won't bloom.
Yeah, I'm angry. Now the tree. I'm angry too. Dead? Okay, yeah.
That's not much a normal gardener could do to fix this. Let's get the tree cleansed.
Yes. I did this for the cat, not for you, buddy.
Still the wrong season too.
Good.
Just saying.
It's a delight to see my blossoms as they should be.
Yeah, they're gorgeous.
I'll say. I hope they can stay like this forever.
No.
Thank you.
I don't think they will. Oh, the cats are gone now. The cats were just DLC for this area. There was another mission that was up here. Did I already do that? Yes, I did, apparently. Ready? Hello? Get my XP, bruh.
You got a guilty conscience?
Okay, so let's see how this game looks, which is medium. Still not too bad. Even with that, my frames... Oh, yeah, it looks like it's a lot worse. It's just this area. This area is fucking killing the shit out of my frames. Jesus. I also think this game has a memory leak issues as well. So I also gotta remember that.
Let's find the entrance. Looks like Rinko's here.
Let me restart the game, because I definitely think it has memory leak issues right now. After a while, it just starts to build up for some reason. My eyes! Yeah, it was memory leak issues. It's going just fine now.
This is the place. Let's find the entrance.
So I gotta restart it like after every few hours. Noted. I was over here thinking it was just my PC. No, it's straight up memory leak.
No good. It won't open.
Let me tell you something. Burglars tend to break in from the upper stories.
Up then.
This. Ooh, almost. Ah, goddamn it. I said it too fucking soon. I was about to say, oh shit, I almost fell. And it's just like, yeah, you just fucking jinx it, dumbass. Oh, wait a minute.
What's this?
Come. Now it's 10 times smoother. For now.
Rinko must be around here somewhere. Just keep heading down for now.
Yes. Yes, boss. Well, you boss. Ah.
Newspaper office.
Check it out. This article's talking about Rinko.
She was some kind of researcher. Ed was too. Met Rinko's team on that case.
And that's how you all became friends?
Yeah. Mainly because I had the affinity. You and your sister probably do too. That's why you both got caught up in all this.
Guess who I would probably go down. Let me grab these first. I thought, I was about to say, dude, why did it go dark for a second? Excuse me? Can I unlock some kind of secret yokai?
What's the deal? This thing busted?
Maybe there's still a way to open it.
Look, that cord's gotta lead somewhere.
Probably it.
Shuttered here, too. Follow the cord. We should find a control panel.
Okay.
I see a control panel.
Oh, it's inside there. What's up, game?
What's this thing?
To be honest, I was just gonna keep hitting him. Who the fuck do you think I am? Yes, I can.
One step at a time.
Crap. How did they? Come on!
Ah, damn. Don't have any more than that.
That was tense.
Okay, so now I have even more points. Let's grab more arrows.
Hey, that's not half bad. Nice. Think I heard the shutter open. Rinko's the floor below us. Find a way down.
You really think there's something in here causing the fog?
Rinko's been researching it since before we even met. If anyone knows for sure, it'll be her.
Wait, did I not grab that while I was in there? I need to always grab everything I see in these buildings because I will never think about buildings. Yeah, I was trying to grab both at the same time, but alright, sure.
What the hell is that?
That's also another reason why I gotta look around too, because shit like that. And I don't like going to the buildings. okay, I was about to say, is that one of KK's reports? More XP. For sure. More motherfucking skew the butts. That maxes out this now.
Use it well, kid.
Oh, don't worry. We're gonna use it well once we ever stop at a shop. Apparently there's more. How do I get on that side though? I guess you can't. Whatever, I guess. Going this way, right?
It's this again. Means we're on the right track. You should be happy.
I'm thrilled.
People with an affinity for ether can sometimes see things normal people can't.
Visions, really?
In other words.
Really?
It's a lot more likely to happen in places that have high ether levels.
Wash them feet.
I really wish I didn't have to do this.
And I'm like, nope, not that door, loser. Just shove him in there. What is that, Ed? Oh no, that's her.
You made it.
So, what's going on?
That Tori gate's only visible at a high ambient ether level. This device messes with ether levels to stop that from happening, so it'll remain invisible. That's how they're spreading the fog in secret in the mortal world. Must have seen you two cleansing gates and decided to do something about it.
Great. So let's smash you and get out of here.
Sure. If you want a bunch of compressed ether blowing up in your face. Even your affinity won't save you from that. It needs to be shut down carefully.
Hold it. Push pause on the techie stuff. We've got company.
Let me guess, I gotta guard her. Yep.
Shit. It's like they knew we were coming.
Yeah, that's how an ambush.
Now there you go. See, death didn't make you any better.
You look at the
jet. Can we not do this right now? JK, we need to protect Rinko.
Incoming.
God damn it.
Stay sharp.
That wouldn't be fucking so difficult if the game actually gave more fucking ammo. Oh, fuck it. Can't be asked.
How's it looking, Ringo?
That's it. Thanks for the help, boys.
Damn, I was on a flawless run too until I ran out.
Okay. The local source of the fog should become visible now.
So you mind telling us why you didn't mention there'd be visitors here?
Well, they had set things up so that we'd have to come deal with this machine. So obviously they were gonna set a trap here. Come on, use your head. Why'd you think I called you here?
Oh, it's on me for not using my head, right? Don't pull the shit.
KK, we've got more pressing things to do.
He's right. Stay safe out there.
Anyway, thanks, Rinko.
My pleasure. Thanks for having my back.
I mean, they had half of it, but, you know. I could only do so much.
Real mature.
Save the lecture. I've got some years on you.
Then you should try acting like it sometime.
Yeah, as I was doing this.
Something happened between you two, or what?
Could say that. She botched that whole operation. Not too thrilled about seeing her.
Yeah, that was annoying. Like, all the ammo and stuff was all the way back there. None of it was near me. I was just like, ah, well, shit. It's gonna be a lot more difficult than I needed it to be. So I guess I head all the way back out. Yeah, I head outside. Hello? Huh. Okay, my bad game. So apparently there's a new way out that I didn't see. So I'm going down. Oh, okay, I didn't see this.
that's one more step forward.
It better be. That nearly killed us.
Nah, no it didn't.
Should be able to see the Torii gate now. Look for it.
Yeah, it's all the way up there. Wow, look at that. I guess, is it on the roof? Oh, nope, it's just in the middle of the street. Hey, buddy, I need arrows. Lots of arrows. Thank you. Crazy how they thought they were gonna still hide it. Barrier? Oh well, shit.
Think I should have used my head here too.
Give it a rest already. We need to move before we get sealed in.
There's gotta be some more of those stones supporting this barrier.
Oh, she did spawn. What the fuck? Oh, God damn it.
Come on, use spectral vision to track down those barrier cores. Barrier's still up. There's gotta be more.
That's the second time they try to bury her.
Are you getting suspicious of Rinko?
You're damn right I am. Gotta figure out what happened to her. There's a phone booth with a different color mark than the others. Find it, and it'll connect us to Ed. We're gonna need a telephone card to use it, though. Guess we better have that to the list.
Me too.
No dice. The one we want has a different colored mark.
Pretty sure I know which one you're talking about.
Eat up, pal. Don't.
All right. Do your job.
I think this dog knows something. There. Can't believe people still use these.
Sometimes the old ways are best.
God damn it. She's a perfect enemy for the headshot thing. But I forgot it already hit her. And she can teleport too, so that doesn't make. God damn it, game. Better be this one all the way over here then. Nope.
No. Keep looking.
Last one's over there. Hey, buddy. Yeah, seems about right. I mean, yeah, you're not wrong.
I
achievement. Oh. Defeat 3 visitors simultaneously with the explosive red Easter crystal. Alright, that achievement's done.
This mark is a different color.
Yeah, that's it.
Yes, sir.
Hello?
One step at a time.
It's not letting me. Did I break it? I think I might have broke it. Okay, yeah. I think it broke because I used it as the cash in.
Many unforeseen happenings. On that note, let me report my status. Only Dale and I managed to escape Shibuya as originally planned. We were separated from the others at the parking lot near Jizo Street. I initially thought the KK had died. But, as souls are being transmitted, he may still be alive after all. Head out.
Still great with people, I see. You mentioned a parking lot by Jizo Street. Might be where Ed and Dale were waiting. Let's check it out.
Alright. Well, I'm gonna call it here. Go ahead and wrap it up.
Time is the reason why we fight to stay alive.